Welcome to AORUS 101. In this episode, we're diving into the world of memory tuning within the BIOS and GIGABYTE motherboards to supercharge your PC's performance, whether you're using native DDR5 memory or XMP memory. To make your life easier, we've grouped all the memory tuning options under the Easy Mode in our new user-centered BIOS UI, UC BIOS, conveniently located in the lower left corner. With just a few clicks, you can instantly boost your memory performance without breaking a sweat. Let's explore these options and find the perfect fit for your needs. If you're rocking native DDR5 modules and looking to crank up the frequency, give the DDR5 auto booster function a shot. With a simple switch to enabled, you can effortlessly elevate your DDR5 memory frequency from a respectable DDR5 5600 to an impressive 6000 MHz. Giving your system a significant performance boost under heavy loads. If you're using XMP memory and seek even more performance gains, go for the DDR5 XMP Booster. This function is tailor-made by GIGABYTE for major branded memory dies like Micron, Samsung, and Hynix, delivering superior performance compared to the standard XMP profile. With this option, you can push your memory frequencies to a jaw-dropping 8266 MHz or even higher, delivering top-tier performance that complements your cutting-edge CPU. Of course, you can always stick with the memory's built-in XMP profiles by simply enabling the Extreme Memory Profile XMP setting from the menu. But remember, memory performance isn't just about frequency. Timings and latency also matter, and that's where our exclusive high bandwidth and low latency feature come in handy. True to their names, activating these options instantly results in a 12% increase in bandwidth and a 3 nanoseconds reduction in latency on top of the XMP settings. That translates to an extra 10% boost in memory performance right off the bat. The best part? You can enable high bandwidth and low latency alongside XMP, so you get the best of both worlds. For advanced users who want to fine-tune every parameter, we've got you covered with an intuitive SPD setup interface. Just find the SPD settings option in the lower right corner of the main page in easy mode and click on it. Within this interface, you have the freedom to tweak parameters using XMP profiles or custom values. You can create up to 2 personalized XMP profiles that are separate from the originals. A word of caution, adjusting parameters here while enabling the high bandwidth and low latency features may affect their intended performance, so proceed with care. Off the right side of the screen, you'll find our exclusive performance index, allowing you to easily compare performances between different XMP profiles. This gives you a clear view of how your manual profiles stack up. Once you're satisfied with your settings, use the Save SPD Profile function to store them. These profiles can be easily saved on a USB drive for future use or sharing with fellow enthusiasts. Remember to save your changes. Restart, and enter the BIOS to activate the new XMP profile to ensure your system runs at peak performance. That wraps up our quick guide on enhancing memory performance on a GIGABYTE motherboard. We have organized the various options into this table for your reference. In addition, apart from the default XMP setting, both the Auto Booster, XMP Booster, and manual parameter settings can simultaneously support high bandwidth and low latency tuning. GIGABYTE BIOS is pretty smart. If you ever push your memory overclocking to the limit and your PC fails to boost, just restart your PC a few times and the BIOS will automatically revert to the last working settings. One more thing to keep in mind is that the stability of memory overclocking depends on your CPU and BIOS versions. If you run into any issues, consider updating to the latest BIOS, which often brings improved stability. Check out our QFlash tutorial video for instructions on updating your BIOS. If you have any more questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. Until next time, happy tuning, and team up, fight on!